But first and foremost, I just want to say that I am one of the biggest fanboys of Fernando Tatis Jr. out there. But take a look at this clip. Right before he hits the home run, he looks at the ground kind of towards the catcher, and Will Smith notices, so he takes a glance back at Fernando, almost like, oh my God, I think he got the sign. And Trevor Bauer throws a perfect pitch, a foot outside, and Tatis is able to pull it almost as if he knew that it was coming. I don't know. What do you guys think?